Good morning. We're here on number 6 South Tee Box, and joining me today are the LLGA Chair Gail Placeris and LMGA President Peter Schatz. Good morning. How are we doing?
Morning,
nice
John.
To see you.
Good morning, Gail.
Yeah. It's a nice morning here. So we're out here this morning to discuss some of the really nice changes that have happened to number 6 South here. And if you take a look down the fairway here, you'll notice that there's something missing out there, isn't it?
Yeah, that bunker's gone.
Yeah.
One of my favorite bunkers.
Right.
Gone.
Right. So just to get into a little bit of history, this course was originally designed in 1988 by Ted Robinson. And when he designed the course, that bunker actually wasn't there. And we stretch out to 1999 when Damian Pascuso redesigned both the green and the other elements on the hole. He actually added that bunker. So we're at the point today where we've removed that bunker on the right. So originally when this green was built, it was a three-tier green. I don't know if any of you ever saw or remember that, but it was originally in 1988 a three-tier green. And in 1999, Damian Pascuso with his redesign changed it to a two-tier green. Also another little tidbit of trivia regarding this hole is when it was originally designed, Ted Robinson had this as the finishing hole for this nine-hole course. And Mike took it upon himself to change that for routing purposes. So we didn't want people to finish on this hole and have to make a long drive to get to their next nine. So Mike went ahead and rerouted the golf course. So that's a little bit of trivia that you may not know. This actually was designed to be the finishing hole originally. So again, back to the changes here. What we're gonna do today is we're gonna christen this hole.
Yay.
We're gonna go out and play it and see how these changes are gonna affect how we play this hole now.
I can't wait to see the new changes.
Looking forward to it.
Yeah, it'll be a lot of fun. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit one here from the black tees and we're gonna take it from here and go see how it goes.
Good.
Have All fun. Right.
Done.
I'll take that all day.
There it goes. Good shot.
Beauty.
Did I outdrive you, John?
That's definitely a top tier shot.
Nice hit.
I think she ate her Wheaties this morning.
Yeah, that drove both of us.
Great shot.
John, this is the toughest hole on the course for most of the ladies, including me. So these changes are going to make a difference, I hope.
Absolutely. Well, you're off to a good start, so let's see another good one.
Oh, absolutely perfect. Gail said that this is one of the toughest holes for the women. I think it's a tough hole for everyone, but I feel it's one of the most beautiful holes on the entire golf course. So here we go, second shot.
Great shot. Oh goodness. Well, I'm right here in the go zone about 250 yards. So I know that Bob Golby, member here at the Lakes, former Masters champion and golf course architect, had mentioned in the past about possibly removing that bunker that sat on the left-hand side and that it might tempt the better player to go for it, having this nice big open lane on the left-hand side. Well, I think the decision's been made. We're not laying up today. We're going to go for it. So, good, bad, or indifferent, here we go.
Oh, You could be close on that one.
Got a hold of it. We shall see.
This shot would scare me normally because I have to navigate the water and the sand, but now I can hit it further left and maybe avoid all of that.
There's a nice avenue over there. Let's see if we can hit it. Ooh, that's a beauty. I think that's going to work nicely.
Okay. I'm right at this, right over the water. What water? Right at it.
Great shot.
Thank you.
This is awesome. I've made three of the best shots I've ever made on this hole, and now I can actually cut for birdie.
Okay, well, look.
Hopefully I would have been in the sand trap from here, living a sand shot, which I'm not very good at.
Well, it looked good from back there, but it looks like I've reached this newly redesigned bunker here on the left side, so it was fun, but let's see if we can get this bunker shot out on the green.
Very, very nice. Now we still both have birdie putts.
We'll take that and run.
With the new green layout, before if you hit a putt from up here, you had a good chance of going right off the green. Now you have a very reasonable attempt to get the ball to the hole, which I'm going to try to do to make this birdie.
All right, let's see it.
On the edge.
Yeah.
Well done there, John.
Thank you, sir.
Easy birdie. Well, guys, thanks very much. That was a lot of fun.
It was fun.
You guys made birdies. I'm happy with my par, but the hole is absolutely great.
Yep. Thank you. That was a lot of fun.
Loved
absolutely.
The new configuration. It was awesome.
Yep. Gorgeous hole down.